Friends, today I am with my new video on Charles Lamb, who was born in 1775 and he died in 1834. This is for TGT and PGT and other competitive exams. So question 1. A Tale of Rosamund Gray and Old Blind Margaret is written by. There are four options: Henry King, William Hazlitt, Charles Lamb, Thomas De Quincey. So the right answer is option C, Charles Lamb. Here this answer is also given. Question number 2. A Tale of Rosamund Gray is a. So in this question he is talking about genre. So option D is correct, romance or short romantic novel. So option D is correct. Question number 3. The characters Rosamund, Margaret, Ellen Clare and Eleanor are in Lamb's. So in which creation these characters are found. So right answer is A Tale of Rosamund Gray. So option B is correct. Now question number 4. In which writing of the line God is very good to us, child, I can feel you yet. This is the line in one of his essays of Charles Lamb. So option D is correct. A Tale of Rosamund Gray. It's a romance. Not an essay. These lines occur in A Tale of Rosamund Gray. Question number 5. John Woodville, 1802, is a poetical drama, was written by Charles Lamb. Option D is correct. Question number 6. Charles Lamb's brother John appears in James Elia. I James Elia in the essay. तो चार्ल्स लैम के जो भाई हैं भाई थे जॉन उनका नाम जेम्स एलिया के रूप में किस हिस्से में दिया गया है. सो ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट, माई रिलेशंस. ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. चार्ल्स लैम्स सिस्टर मैरी अपीयर्स इन मैनी इसेज एज. ऑप्शन सी ब्रिगेट एलिया. इन सम इसेज सी हैज मेंशन्ड एज कजिन ब्रिगेट. सो ऑप्शन सी इज करेक्ट. द आंसर इज ऑल्सो मेंशन्ड हियर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. चार्ल्स लैम्स इसेज ऑफ एलिया अपियर्ड इन 1823. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस रिगार्डिंग टू चार्ल्स लैम. सो This famous Essays of Elia was published in 1823. Question number 9. Which of the following was written by Lamb in collaboration with his sister Mary Lamb? उन्होंने अपनी सिस्टर के साथ कौन सी रचना किया था? So the right answer is Tales from Shakespeare. The right option is A. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. इन इसेज ऑफ एलिया चार्ल्स लैम प्रेजेंट्स हिमसेल्फ एज एलिया. सो हिज पेन नेम वाज एलिया. दिस इज फेमस क्वेश्चन ऑफन आस्क्ड. सो ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट. हिज पेन नेम वाज एलिया. ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. Who wrote specimens of English dramatic poets contemporary with Shakespeare? So right answer is option D, Charles Lamb. Question 12. Which of the following essayist is known as the Prince of Essayists? This is also one of the favorite questions which is frequently asked in examinations. So right answer is Charles Lamb. The Prince of Essayists is known as Charles Lamb is known as the Prince of Essayists. So right answer is Charles Lamb, option C. Now question number 13. Witches and Other Night Fears is an essay written by Charles Lamb. There are other options: William Cobbett, William Hazlitt, Leigh Hunt, but the answer is Charles Lamb. So option B is correct one. Question number 14. In which essay the line "Man is a gaining animal, he must always be trying to get the better in something or other." So this is famous line which is given Mrs. Battle's opinions on whist. This is an essay. So option C is correct. Question number 15. The line "Credulity is the man's weakness, but the children's strength." This is famous line, and it's mentioned in the essay Witches and Other Night Fears. So option A is correct. These are the names of his other essays, some of his other essays, but the option is A. Question number 16. A poor relation is the most irrelevant thing in nature occurs in the essay. So option D is correct here. Poor relations. This is famous line which is mentioned in Poor Relations. Now question number 17. The famous line "We are not of Alice, nor of thee, nor are we children at all" occurs in the famous essay Dream Children. ये जो लाइन है ये ड्रीम चिल्ड्रेन नामक निबंध में दिया गया है. सो ऑप्शन ए इज करेक्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18. द लाइन "द ह्यूमन स्पीसीज अकॉर्डिंग टू द बेस्ट थियोरी आई कैन फॉर्म ऑफ इट इज कंपोज ऑफ द डिस्टिंक्ट रेसेस द मैन हु बोरो एंड द मैन हु लेंड" आकर्स इन द इससे. सो these are the names of his famous essays: Dream Children, Valentine's Day, Grace Before Meat. But here the right option is option D, the two races of men. This statement is given in the essay The Two Races of Men. Option D is correct one. Question number 19. In which essay of Charles Lamb the reference of the river Lethe is given? This is the river of oblivion. So this river is mentioned in one of his very famous essays, Dream Children. Option A is correct. Question number 20. Charles Lamb celebrated retirement with his characteristic irony in the essay. Charles Lamb का एक essay है जिसमें उन्होंने अपने रिटायरमेंट के बारे में लिखा है. ही वॉज अ क्लर्क इन हिज लाइफ. सो द राइट ऑप्शन इज द सुपर एनुएटेड मैन. सो ऑप्शन डी इज करेक्ट. सो फ्रेंड्स, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीडियोस व्हिच वुड बी वेरी बेनिफिशियल फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. थैंक यू.